A leader needs many characteristics. I think for me, and I'm only talking about myself, it's important to be authentic. So not to say one thing and do the other thing. So in other words, walk the talk. I think you have to be visionary. I think you have to be ambitionary. You have to have a good feeling and understanding of yourself. You have to have a good feeling and understanding of other people. And I think this is important.